It looked as if the Dreidels had all gotten married.